I'm deeply honored to have received this award. It certainly was unanticipated. When I say that, people say that I'm being humble, but the truth is that when you work and you don't work just because of recognition like this, but it comes to so few people. I'm extraordinarily honored to be recognized for the work in public service and education. I think there are many other great civil servants who ought to be honored as well, but if I do that, in accepting it, I do so on behalf of all the persons that I've worked with who have helped me to achieve some of the things that we have done at the various locations that I have worked. I think my success has been due to a number of initiatives. Among them are a number of characteristics. Among them is the fact that I have the capacity to work with teams, and in every job that I've had, I've found that there were Jamaicans with enormous potential, and my goal was to try to enhance that and to ensure that they have the opportunity. Beyond that, I think I can listen. I believe that I have the ability to ensure that all perspectives on a problem are taken into account before we embark on a solution. And then most of all, I think because Jamaica has such a large implementation deficit, I focused much of my life on trying to ensure that we implement what we set out to do in a timely and effective manner.